Kopf tells me that her daughter Abby has made tremendous recovery, that she's walked nearly 300 feet and told her parents, I love you. Tonight, after the game, hear the message they have for the Dalton family.